car. Let's hit the street. It's a nice sunny day. We're gonna go to the beach. Here we go. Put your feet on the sand and pick out your spot for the day. Then lay your blanket down and open your umbrella for shade. I can't wait to go jump in the water on this beautiful day. Now rub the SPF 50 sunscreen all over your nose. Make sure you hit all the spots from your head right down to your toes. And when you're doing your arms, don't forget to do your elbows. Oh, your elbows, cause if you burn your elbows, well, that wouldn't be good. Well, we'll bring lots of treats, cause we might want something to eat. We'll get a great big cooler, we'll fill it with ice cold drinks. And when it gets too hot in the sun, we can all go jump in the water, play and have some fun. Like you could yell Marco, and now yell Polo, and you could try to catch me with your eyes closed. Carl, you better not be peeking.
Well, that would be cheating.
Cause in this game, when you're not supposed to be seeing, we'll be laughing and playing, splishing and splashing, we'll be having lots of fun at the beach. Don't forget to bring your shovel and pail, and your mask and your flippers, so you can swim around like a whale. A whale, oh, a big beluga whale. Jump in the waves as they crash up onto the shore. Listen, guys, just 10 minutes more, okay? Because we really have to get out of here. And we still have to pack up the car. Then hit the street on a nice sunny day. We'll come back to the beach. We'll build a big sandcastle. Skip some stones, bury Dad in the sand, and get an ice cream cone at the beach. At the beach. Going to the beach is a treat in the hot summer heat. Going to the beach is a treat in the hot summer heat. I'm telling you, going to the beach just can't be beat in the hot summer heat.